And that and others. Some people should probably do less of it. But the bottom line, I doubt if I would be here if it weren't for social media, to be honest. It was an invaluable tool to help him win an election. Valuable to communicate with our constituents and get our message out. Not only do we use it, not only do the president.
Of future elections and of our democratic process. Each hearing the subcommittee holds gets us closer to crime. We know they happened, but we still don't know how the decisions were made about what to leak.